I'm looking for a antibiotic for compulsive behavior. I've reached a boiling point, I called my CVS neighborhood store and told them my temperature is 98 degrees. I put my head inside my freezer just to get some relief, but I guess it didn't have an everlasting effect, cause the moment that I pulled it out I started to sweat. Now I wish they had an antidote for cognitive stress. Maybe I'll move to Alaska, build an igloo and rest. Inside my head, it's 98 degrees. In nature, I guess the devil did me a favor, cause it makes me stronger every day when I get out of bed and find a way to make friends with my darkness. As I'm sitting on this park bench, it's 98 degrees outside, I'm feeling nauseous, but I do know one thing, no feelings, they come, they go. Saturday all the way through Sunday, Sunday to Monday, oh. I wish I had a PhD to understand psychology, but I don't. I must roam through my own complications. If they built Rome in a day, this is not complicated. Inside my head, it's not.